Very good morning to all of you. This is your MS Master, Physics teacher. Today I want to discuss the most important topic, lesson 1 in physical sciences for 8th class is force. In that, what is force, what is push, what is pull, and different types of forces, contact force and field force will explain in detail. So what is force? A force is a push or pull or both. A force is a push or pull or both. What is push? Moving an object forward is called push. What is pull? Moving an object backward is called pull. Push means moving an object forward. Pull means moving an object backward. Let us see the activity 1 in detail in your textbooks. Let us see the activity 1. Digging a well. Digging a borewell is an example of push and pull, that is both. Sipping juice with straw is an example for pull. Erasing letters on the blackboard with a duster is an example for push-pull, that is both. A magnet attracting nails is an example for pull. Fruits falling from tree is an example for pull, that is gravitational pull. Hoisting a flag is an example for pull. Hoisting a flag is an example for pull. Okay?
Start.
Now,
second.
Types of forces. There are two types of forces. First one is the contact force and second one is the field force or force at a distance. Field force is also called another name, force at a distance. What do you mean by contact force? Point number one, the force which results when there is a direct physical contact between two interacting objects is known as contact force. The force which results when there is a direct physical contact between the two interacting objects is known as contact force. Example, the tires of a bicycle having a direct contact with the surface of the road. The tires of a bicycle having a direct contact with the surface of the road. That means the two objects have a direct contact. And the second one, field force. The force which occurs without direct physical contact between two interacting objects is known as the force at a distance or the field force. That means in between the two objects there is no contact. The two objects have no direct contact. The example for field force or force at a distance is the force exerted by a magnet on the needle of the compass. The force exerted by a magnet on the needle of the compass or the force that is exerted in between two magnets is also an example for field force or force at a distance. Now let us see some examples. Contact force. The toothpaste comes out when we press the tube. Let us see the example for contact force. The toothpaste comes out when we press the tube. Muscular force exerted by the bullock in pulling the cart. Muscular force exerted by the bullock in pulling the cart. When we smile, our muscles in our face exert force to bring changes in our face. These are the examples for contact force. Contact force means a force which results when there is a direct physical contact between two interacting objects. Now, field force. Examples for field force. A magnet attracting nails is an example for field force. The bulged balloon can attract the small pieces of papers. Is an example for field force. gravitational force is an example for field force. What is gravitational force? The force exerted by the earth to pull any object towards itself is known as the gravitational force. The force exerted by the earth to pull any object towards itself is known as the gravitational force. Let us see in detail. Force. Force is a push or pull or both. Push means moving an object forward is called push. Pull means moving the object backward is called pull. Types of forces. There are two types of forces. Contact force and field force. What is a contact force? A force which results when there is a direct physical contact between two interacting objects is known as a contact force. Field force, the force which occurs without direct physical contact between two interacting objects is known as the field force. So in contact force, the two objects have direct contact. In field force, the two objects have no direct contact. In contact force, the example for contact force is the tires of a bicycle have a direct contact with the surface of the road. Another example for field force is a force exerted by a magnet on the needle of the compass without touching it. And another example for field force is two magnets attract each other or two magnets repel each other. Is an example for field force. So there are three examples given for contact force, three other examples. Toothpaste comes out of when we press the tube. Muscular force exerted by the bullock in pulling the cart. When we smile, our muscles exert force to bring the changes in our face. Field force, another three examples. A magnet attracting the nails. The bulged balloon can attract small pieces of papers. Gravitational force, that means the force exerted by the earth to pull any object towards itself, is known as the gravitational force. Thank you. Thank you to one and all.